Go for it, Martin. Honey, wipe that up off the counter before it stains. I love that color, but I don't want a purple counter. Purple counter. Take two. Clean up averted. I love the color of that, babe. Mm. That's gorgeous.
Apparently it's going to change when you put the lemon juice in it.
Exciting.
Got bang on two cups, and that's what we were after.
And compost.
After spilling it on the counter.
Oh, I might use those in paper making. Hold up, babe. Go for it. Looking for a reaction. Come on, babe. Do it.
Did it just turn to purple?
Oh, I went look in the... I give you the purple. Oh my gosh, it's looking spiffy. Well, that's looking beautiful. I just want to give you 3 minutes of this. That's a lot of sugar.
Well, it says 2 cups.
Oh my goodness. Martin, isn't it gorgeous?
It's... I'm going to go for 2 1/3 because it had slightly more than the 2 cups.
Oh gosh, he's going for more. What are we doing?
That's the 2 1/3 cups of the violet tea. 1.75 ounces.
What do you do with the pumpkin? Just mix it all up. What are you doing, babe?
2 1/3 cups of sugar.
Now what?
You bring it to the boil. Stop stirring it, it goes kind of cloudy. I think that's the pick.
Martin, come back. This is rolling boil. What do I do now?
It's soft till it reduces a bit and thickens.
Okay. You're better at this stuff than me, babe.
It's gelling up. That's a blobby on the plate.
A little bit thicker. It's yummy, honey. Oh, yummy.
Touch is definitely gelling. It's sort of staying on the plate.
Okay, good, good. Transferring it into a... jug, yay. And I learned this trick from my grandma and my mom. Do your filling on a metal tray, so if you spill any, it's tidy. Let's do this. How far up, Martin?
Yeah, it says 1/8 for the top, but just put it into all your things until it's even. You can see it starting to set, pouring out of the jug.